Hello friends, this is Sai Prakash. In the previous video, we have discussed about important points regarding series connection of the resistance. In this video, I would like to discuss about voltage divider rule. So before this, please go through the previous video for the better understanding. Let's start the video.
Friends, voltage divider rule. For this, I am taking the example of two resistance in the series. This is resistor 1. Of R1 resistance, and this is resistor 2 of R2 resistance. I am applying the voltage V volts by the voltage source, where this is a closed path, so I current will flow. For this is voltage 1, that is voltage drop across R1 resistor. This is voltage across R2 resistor. For finding the voltage drop across R1 resistor or voltage drop across R2 resistor, we have to find the current first. Or for finding the voltage across overall resistance, we have to find the current. So without finding current, for finding voltage drop across individual resistance, or equivalent resistance, we will use voltage divider rule. So without knowing current value, we can find V1, V2 and the total voltage by voltage divider rule, VDR. Coming to the R equivalent equal to, as two resistances are connected in the series, R equivalent equal to sum of the individual resistances, that is R1 plus R2. As two resistances are connected in series, so for finding I, we know V by R by the Ohm's law, but we have to find the total current flowing in the circuit. So we have to take I equal to total voltage applied across equivalent resistance divided by R equivalent. By the Ohm's law, V1 equal to I into R1, that is we know I equal to V by R equivalent into R1. Therefore V1 equal to voltage drop across resistance 1, that is equal to V divided by R equivalent into R1. By Ohm's law, we know V2 equal to I into R2, where I equal to V by R equivalent into R2. So from this we will get V2, that is voltage drop across R2, equal to total applied voltage divided by R equivalent into R2, where V1 equal to voltage drop across R1 resistor, where V2 equal to voltage drop across R2 resistor, V is total applied voltage I equal to current flowing through the circuit. R equivalent equal to equivalent resistance. So by voltage divider rule we have got V1 equal to V by R equivalent into R1 and V2 equal to V by R equivalent into R2. I am taking the general formula. For the nth resistor Vn is the voltage drop across nth resistance when connected in the series. Voltage drop across nth resistor when connected in series. V equal to total applied voltage and R equivalent equal to equivalent resistance and Rn equal to nth resistor. So I am writing the general formula. V1 equal to V by R equivalent into R1. From this Vn, where Vn is voltage drop across nth resistance, that is equal to total applied voltage divided by R equivalent into Rn, nth resistor. So from this I am writing the definition. From this, by the voltage divider rule VDR states that the voltage across resistance in a series circuit is equal to the value of that resistor times the total impressed voltage or total applied voltage across series equivalent resistance divided by the total resistance or equivalent resistance of the series circuit. This is the definition of the voltage divider rule, friends. Thank you.
This is Sai Prakash signing off. Please stay tuned to our channel. If you like the video, please do like, share and comment for the video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching the video, friends. Please follow the classes regularly. If you have any doubt, please comment in the comment box or you can use the group link in the description.